My name is John Palmer, and this is Cystic Fibrosis My Way. I'm 15 years old and have been treated for CF at Children's Hospital for as long as I can remember. But it doesn't get in my way. I just make it part of my day. When I grow up, I'm gonna play basketball for the Cleveland Cavaliers. It's an exciting team. Maybe play with Kyrie Irving. He's number two on the team. If I want to play basketball professionally, I need to make sure I do my therapy, my nebulizer, and my Huff coughs every day. 2 times a day when I'm healthy, and up to 4 times a day when I'm sick. First, I take 2 puffs of the inhaler. This opens up my airway. Then I hook the machine up. I put the vest on the clamp, and then I buckle it. Then I make sure the holes are inside the vest. After that, you have to put your tubes in. Then I put the medicine in the nebulizer. Next, I turn the nebulizer and vest on for 20 minutes. My pressure is 7, and my frequency is 11. That's how fast it goes. But every kid has a different setting. Just make sure you know what your doctor told you to do. Sometimes the treatment takes longer if there's more medicine to do. After 10 minutes, I do my Huff coughs. When I'm wearing a vest, I get to play with my computer, play with my phone, or do anything I want for the time being until my vest is done. After 10 more minutes, I'd have to do another Huff cough. After I'm done, I take my Flovent and my nasal spray. If any mucus comes up, then I spit it out, and then I'm done. Then I get to have fun and play ball.